Was it all worth it? All this bloodshed and anguish, and for what? To get revenge on someone who barely knows our existence. The universe is big and boundless and welcoming, yet we choose to dig up old feuds in the name of retribution. If we really wanted to build a new future, we shouldn't have dwelled on the past.
To the higher-ups, I was just another little guy trying to support his family. Well, that turned out pretty swell. People close to you, those you care about, in the end, their happiness is the only thing that matters. And no amount of money can buy that. Not really.
Shouldn't a shepherd tend to his flock? We trusted you, Father, but when we needed you most, we were abandoned, thrown away like broken branches withering. Why fight for unity if so many will never live long enough to witness it? How many should die on the altar of your dream? A dream that may never come true. So it's true what they say about death.
My whole life just flashing before my eyes.
But the only thing I see in my last moment
is war.